Good day. Welcome to this program as we summarize policies for MDC. Today I'll be looking at the policy for agriculture. MDC in September 1999 was the first political party to come up with a coherent agriculture policy with clear guidelines and mechanization and strategy on how that land was going to be redistributed on a non-partisan basis. Part of the redistribution exercise was to come up with a land audit that would then identify the land that was not being utilized and redistribute that land to landless citizens of Zimbabwe. And in a phase by basis, whereby the intention was that the land redistribution must not stifle the economic value of the production, and that Zimbabwe, as a breadbasket of Africa or of the region, maintained that status quo. We acknowledge that since 2000, land redistribution has taken place. And we also acknowledge as a party that the redistribution of land is irreversible. However, we continue to advocate for a holistic and sustainable land redistribution to people who need it most. As MDC party, MDC government, we ensure that those who got land are given the security of tenure so that they are able to use the land that they were allocated to access resources, be it financial, be it mechanization. We want Zimbabwe to return back as a breadbasket of Africa rather than a basket case of Africa as what it stands today. Zimbabwe today is now a net importer of food. Yet just 17 years ago, we were a net exporter of foodstuff, not only to the region, but globally. And as a government, MDC will make sure that the agricultural sector, which used to employ over 500,000 people, is empowered by the government. In terms of inputs, in terms of access to capital, mechanization, in terms of innovation, it is an important sector, and the government of MDC remain committed to revitalize this sector. We also note that during the same period, a lot of politicians grabbed more than one farms. We feel that that is unfair, and this is why we still continue to advocate for a land audit so that those who got more than two farms or more than one farm should relinquish the other farms and the other farms to be allocated to landless citizens of Zimbabwe. As an MDC government, and as we prepare to govern, we call upon all Zimbabweans to continue to register for allocation of land to the nearest government offices. And this is without an exception, including MDC support base. The land redistribution should not benefit only one political party. It is a Zimbabwean issue. It is a Zimbabwean program, and it must stay a Zimbabwean program. Yes, so this is in summary the MDC policies for agriculture, and we'll continue to discuss with you. Thank you.